이번 북한의 2차 핵실험 계획에 대해서 반미 협력 의견을
I believe it is important to have an assessment not only of the Korean Peninsula but also of the neighboring city nuclear experiment conducted by North Korea.
우리가 한반도뿐 아니라 평가, 인식을 공유한 그거에 대한 대처.
consequences of such action. It is important for the Republic.
The policy of the United States has not changed. Our goal. Is complete and verifiable denuclearization of the Korean Peninsula. And we will not accept North Korea as a nuclear weapons state.
And being here this weekend is that there is a commitment to do justice.
The transfer of nuclear weapons or material by North Korea to states or non-state entities would be considered a grave threat to the United States and our allies. And we would hold North Korea fully accountable for the consequences of such action.
On 北朝鮮の問題が大きく動いている中、初めての三カ国防衛相会談を行うことができて大変有意義で非常にこれは意味あることだと思っているところでございます。会談では北朝鮮に対する対応について三カ国で緊密に連携していくことで合意することができました。さらに3カ国でグローバルな課題に取り組んでいくことの重要性についても確認ができました。今後3カ国の協力関係をさらに発展をさせていきたいというふうに考えているところであります。以上です。
지금은북한이2차핵실험을하고장단거리미사일을발사하고또정전협정을무시로하려고기도하며기타군사적위협을통하여긴장을조성하고있는이때한미일3국국방장관이만나서이러한토의기회를가진것은대단히시의적절하다고생각합니다。우리는특히현재의북한의상황에대하여그것을평가하고인식을공유하고또공동의대응방안을모색하였습니다。지금까지는북한이그들의잘못된행동을통하여무엇을얻었다손치더라도이제는더이상북한이잘못된행동으로아무것도얻을수없도록인식시켜야한다는데공감을하였습니다。감사합니다。